Raven. Hi, how are you?
Very well. I'm very happy to be back in Villa de Rose. It's a very lovely club, beautiful atmosphere, so nice.
Just have to say, you're here every Sunday, right? Until when?
Yeah, quite every Sunday. I'm a resident here because Massimo and Roberto trust me. So I'm still working in the Buddha Bar, and I'm very happy to be part of this beautiful experience every Sunday in Riccione.
Great. Well, I want to start from the beginning with you. I know that you come from a beautiful island. It's called Mauritius.
Yep.
And when you were a teenager, you moved to Paris, and there you developed your love for the music, Yes. Can you tell me more?
Yeah. So I left Mauritius Island. I was born in Mauritius Island. So I left Mauritius Island at 9 years old. So, and then I came to Toronto with my father, was immigrated in Toronto, Canada. So I was very bad in school. So, and then I decided to move to France because my mother was living in France. So then after Canada, I went to France, Paris, going to school. Again, same story, very bad in school. So I quit school. I said, okay, it's not for me. At 16 years old, I quit school. And I start to work in a record store, selling records, doing radio programs.
What kind of music you used to listen when you were working there?
I was listening mainly to disco, rock and roll. Yeah.
Until then, until when you met Claude Charles?
Yeah.
Right?
You know, my roots are Indian. So I was always listening to all kinds of music because selling music, selling records was a huge experience in my life. And so exploring all kind of grooves of it. And then finally in 1996, I was performing DJ also in Momo's London in Bandouche. I met Claude Charles in Bandouche.
He introduced you in another kind of music.
Yeah, but I was still playing Indian, but we have a same level of music, a style, the sensibility of world music. So mine is more Indian influence and Claude is more Oriental. So our both orientation were great. So that's why we were called by Raymond Vison, the owner of Buddha Bar, when Buddha Bar first opening in 1996. So we decided to decorate Buddha Bar with our music. So that was a very beautiful and unique experience. Why? Because Buddha Bar...
Do you still work there?
Yeah, for sure.
So you never went away from there?
No, I'm still resident in Buddha Bar Paris for now 14 years. Since 1990.
And you've done so many compilations. How many have you done?
Buddha Bar always number 14. But I have released in my career like more than 39 CDs already.
Wow.
So
my compliments.
Music is my passion, my life. So always been traveling, capturing music everywhere.
What are you working at right now?
Now I'm working on a huge box for Buddha Bar Hotels, 12 CDs. I'm working on a clubbing. I'm working on a CD called Dubai Eclectic, a new CD for Mauritius Island Resort, sound design by myself, Resort Bangkok and Mauritius, clubbing stuff because I also love to play clubbing stuff. I'm not only a lounge DJ.
So many things. I've lost you.
So many stuff. So because you know, music, it's a sharing. It's a gathering people, meeting people. So I just do it with passion.
Well, I can't wait to hear you, and thank you so much. And
thank you.
See you again in Villa de la Rose.
Yeah, every week and every Sunday I will be here. Normally, no problem.
Ever. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much. Thank you.